What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the first episode of the Chris Ford Show. Now, I was thinking, first show, a whole lot of people out there. What am I going to talk about? And as I'm sitting here contemplating what I'm going to talk about, it just kind of just popped up in my head what I was going to talk about. So guess what I'm going to talk about? A New Mexico woman has been arrested for stealing a $2 pumpkin. That's a very important part about this story. Keep that in mind. Very important. The woman is going to trial for a $2 pumpkin. $2 pumpkin. Does this make sense? I don't think so. Because you got to think about it, you know. I can't really tell you how all of that stuff go in the courthouse and all that good stuff. But I'm pretty sure trials cost more than $2. Two pesos. So, just rough estimate, what you say. I'm gonna say about, it's a good couple thousand. I'm gonna just say that, you know, good couple thousand for a trial. You know, lawyers, the judge, you know, the jury. You know, if they're taking it to trial like that. You know what I'm saying? The jury, they say they're taking it to trial, so I'm pretty sure they're going to, you know, jurors are going to be selected. So, that's kind of overkill, don't you think? $2? I think the lady just went on ahead and robbed the damn store. That's what I think. She should just rob the damn store. She just went in there and been like, give me every fucking thing you got. But no, she didn't do that. What she did? I'm going to just tell you it's $2 pumpkin. I really want that pumpkin pie. I got my pan. I got my dough. I got my sugar. All I need is the pumpkin. She probably went to the store like, damn, that pumpkin, $2. That's $2 more than I got. Snatched. Taken. Out of dough. Arrested. Going to trial. $2. You tell me, is the justice system fair? Does it make sense? I can see the lady would have killed somebody. But she didn't kill nobody. So, you go to trial. $2 pumpkin. That's effed. Capital. Effed. Anyway, man, hope y'all have enjoyed first episode of the Chris Ford Show. Please post. There's links, all that good stuff on the bottom. I hope. I might not do it right. If not, I don't know. So will you. So, until next time, you fantastic. Fabulous, beautiful, wonderful people out there in YouTube Nation. Laters.